Hi, my name is Brandi Winans, and I want to tell you why I'm here. I'm the wife of former NFL player Jeff Winans, who played for the Buffalo Bills, Tampa Bay Buccaneers, and finished with the Oakland Raiders. Jeff and I were together off and on for almost 35 years. And the reason that I want to talk to you right now is because there is athlete transitioning that happens every day in the league of the NFL and other sports. And what a lot of the families don't understand is what is happening with the mindset of a player who is leaving a lifelong career that they probably started when they were 7 years old. The other side of it is helping you to pull out and understand what that guy is going through, what's happening with him, and help you to also understand and educate you formally on the repercussions of him playing in the NFL or whatever sport he was playing in. The reason being is that we tend not to understand in the moment of our intimate relationship that the person that we see at home versus the person that's been on the battlefield of the NFL or on the ice hockey of the NHL. So what I'm trying to do right now is to reach out to the wives, the families, who are in desperate need right now of somebody to talk to, somebody to be there. I have lived and breathed it for over 35 years. And until I was in the understanding and on the educational side of finding out why, what is happening with my man, what is happening over here with the family unit when everything falls apart, how can we bring that family unit back together? I have devoted my life now to reaching out and helping wives and families with my program called the Family Toolbox, What's in Your Playbook. And I want to reach out to you right now and ask you, if you're going through any trials and tribulations, if you're married to a professional athlete, if you are the girlfriend of a professional athlete, if you're the parent of a professional athlete, or a grandparent, an aunt, an uncle, who is trying to understand the mindset of your child or your family member, I want you to feel free to be able to contact me here at the Crosby Center. We care. We are here for you. There's multiple programs now for your men to be able to come to a facility, a beautiful facility like where I'm sitting right now in San Diego, California, and get the proper help. But unless you can recreate the mindset and understand where that person is coming from, and it took me a long time, many years, up until about 10 years ago, to understand what my husband was going through and the options of not only physical injuries, but the situation with the concussive and the traumatic brain injuries that are happening today with our players, and not understanding what's going on in their brain that is creating different types of behavior patterns. So I hope that you will reach out to me here at the Crosby Center. I'm here for you. The Crosby Center cares. We want to be there for you. And thank you.